The state auditor's office has made an arrest in their three-month-long investigation. 36-year-old Gregory McCarty has been connected to several counterfeit state payroll and state tax return checks across the metro. Investigators determined McCarty forged these checks and circulated them around the state since at least 2014. McCarty's being held without bond in the Rankin County Jail. If convicted, he faces up to 10 years in prison and $10,000 in fines.